Welcome back. Well, to shed more light on President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi inauguration of the agricultural projects in East Owainat, we have the pleasure to have this phone with the professor, Dr. Mohamed Fathi Salem, international agricultural expert. Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Well, Dr. Salem, as the president have inaugurated yesterday the agricultural projects in East Owainat and the wheat harvesting ceremony that took place yesterday, Sunday, give us an idea about the importance of this Egypt's second largest wheat production project.
I have to appreciate your details about this field of agriculture, and I have to assure that Egypt is implementing nowadays a mega project in agriculture and reclamation areas in four main sectors in Egypt. So we have to start with Owainat, as you mentioned, and then we have another bridge in Sinai. There is another one in New Delta, this in the western part of Egypt, and the last one, it will be in Tushka. We have to appreciate our patriot president, Abdel Fattah al-Sisi, because this mega project not achieved during the last 40 years before. So we have to assure that this increase of cultivated area will boost agricultural production, and I think this is solve the problem of food crisis gap that we are suffering in Egypt during the last 6 or 7 years after Corona crisis and after a war between Ukraine and Russia. So I think this it will be look like a horizontal expansion project that was implemented during the last 5 or 6 years.
Yes, so Dr. Salem, President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi said that Egypt needs more agricultural research in order to produce high-quality crops. So how do you read this?
This is a good approach from our president that to get a look like a partnership between the research institute all over Egypt and the agriculture, part of agriculture in our universities, whom are we have, you have to know this, we have more than 10,000 researchers who work in agriculture sector in different aspects. So we have to benefit from these manpower if we have an innovative approach, for example, if for salinity, for water saving.
Yes.
This is what we are doing with our army.
Yes,
we have a research team.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, doctor, I apologize for you. We are going to continue our conversation, but after the noon prayers, please.
Okay.
Yes.